Do you grocery shop at all?
I've been trying to.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Well, he's been trying to grocery shop. That could help him out in winning this, right, George?
You're going to love kicking back. Listen to this. It's laundry, takeout, and rides for a whole year.
Yeah! Let's do it! Come on!
First, no more looking for loose change in your pockets because you're getting free laundry service once a week for a year. And then second, mix up your meal plan with dinner from your favorite takeout spot every week. And finally, we've got your transportation covered with rideshare services once a week for a year. It's a prize worth $5,000.
Thank you, Devin. Thank you, Amber. We have a game called Pick a Pair. It's a grocery game. We have 6 items from the grocery store. We found 2 of the items with the exact same price, but we found a second pair with the exact same price, and we found a third pair with the exact same price. All you have to do is pick one of the pairs that are priced the same, and you get over $5,000 worth of laundry, rides, and takeout. Make a plan while George tells you all about it. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First, that is a 12-count pack of ramen noodle soup. It's a 28-ounce jar of peanut butter. A 10.9-ounce cauliflower crust pizza. A 5.1-ounce can of body spray. A 1-pound bag of pretzels. And then finally, 4 8.4-ounce cans of energy drink.
Nicholas, pick one and then we'll pair it up. What do you start with?
I'll do pizza.
Cauliflower pizza. It is $7.99. What else up here is $7.99?
Red Bull.
Energy drink. $7.99. Yeah, you got it.
Yes!
Congratulations. Almost won bid, just won his pricing game. Unbelievable. Yes! Showcase showdown's coming up. We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.